At this time, Evangelist Michael, we're going to have Evangelist Michael to pray, and Minister Timmy is going to send us out.
Amen. Praise God. All right. And before I pray, I just want to say yes, and don't forget to even call your mother, whoever's listening. If you're in your car right now, or you're socializing with your friends or your church members, do not forget, if you can, if you live close to your mother, get in your car right now. Go see mom. Go give her a hug. Go give her some love. And even if you can't, just call her or just let someone know to give mom the message, to let mom know that you love her and that you care. Why? Because one of these days, you're going to wish somebody will be there for you. My God, we never know when we're going to have an up day or a down day. You know what I'm saying? So we just got to be prepared. But you know what? You got to treat others how you want yourself to be treated. Amen. That's the golden rule. You reap what you sow. Amen. But if you honor your parents, God will bless you. And I'm so glad, as a living testimony, and my brothers, the elders and ministers of this program, the Platform of Hope, we honored our parents. We honor our mother. And we are still here. We could have been dead and gone, but God has left us here to encourage someone to be the platform of hope and to give hope in this last and evil day and such as a time as this. Amen. Because there is hope, and hope is in Jesus. Let's pray. Eternal God, our Father, Lord, we thank you for this time of fellowship and gathering, Father God. We thank you, God, time for the Platform of Hope. Father, we pray on today that that man, that woman, that girl, that boy, that whoever it is that's listening, God, that they will be able to hearken diligently to your word, Father. And not only that, but they will receive the hope of glory, who is and which is Jesus Christ. You are the hope. You are the eternal life. You are our everything. God, be a mother to those that are motherless. Be a father to those that are fatherless. Encourage the hung down heads and those that are just going through, and those who are just not even able to make it through this day, God. Their mother is gone. Even my brother Daniel Tucker, look on him, God. Our mom is gone, Father God, but comfort his heart in the name of Jesus. God, you said that you are the lifter of our head. And we thank you, God, because we give you glory. We give you honor. We give you praise. You are our strength. You are our courage, and you are our encouragement. You are our greatest inspiration, and we thank you for our mothers. You said in the word that you knew us before we were ever created, even in our mother's womb. And Father, we thank you, O God, for our mothers. And we pray that you'll continue to bless mothers, Father God. Those that are ill right now, look upon them. Those that are depressed and raising their nieces and nephews and grandchildren and other children and foster children, just give these mothers this strength, oh God, because a mother's work is never done. Father, we thank you and we give you glory. We honor you, oh God. God, don't let us leave your presence, oh God. But as we depart from this place and this particular program, oh God, stay with us and keep us, oh God, in the center of your will. And when we shall lay down on tonight, give us sweet rest and peace and joy. And Father, we just thank you and we give you the highest praise. It's in Jesus' name we pray, and we ask all of these blessings, God. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. And one more shout out. We want to say, Miss Joanne Williams, happy Mother's Day. And remember, to all the Platform of Hope audience, we love you, and may God be with you. And remember, where there's God, there is
hope.
Amen. God bless you.